Hi everyone, this is Nehama from Arc Intelligence, and this is a short video to share with you a tip on how to fix a really annoying topography issue. So let's take a look at this surface that I have over here and isolate it. So I have this black line over here. This is not a contour line. It looks like kind of a fold in the surface. And usually the reason it happens is that you have two elevation points, one on top of another, and it causes this fold to happen. So let's see how to easily fix it. Let's just select the surface, go to topography tools, and I want to see where is my bed point, or two points on top of another. I'm going to drag select this area over here. And even though I selected just one point, you can take a look over here. There are two points selected. So let's click on escape and just select one of these points and just click here on the delete to delete it. And there you have it, it's gone. Click on finish and my surface is now perfect. Thank you for watching. Come back for more.